to the Rimmel channel. My name is Sandy and you can find me on social media at HeySandyLin. And today I'm going to show you how I created this smoky monochromatic makeup look for fall. It's really easy, so if you want to learn how I did it, then just keep on watching. To create this eye look, I'm using Rimmel's Magnifies Spice Edition palette. I'm taking this light brown shade first and applying it all over my eyelids. I'm also going to apply it to the lower lash line. Then I'm taking the next shade over. It's a spicy cinnamon color and applying that to the inner half of my eyes. Going in with this darker brown shade now, I'm going to apply that to the outer half of my eyes on the top and bottom. I love these shadows because they're so easy to work with, so easy to blend together. Next, I'm going to add the shimmery gold shade to the inner corner to add a little pop of highlight. Now with the Scandalized Black Gel Pencil, I'm going to tightline the top waterline. You can use another brush to help you tightline just like this. It makes it a lot easier. I'm also going to smudge the liner in the outer corner. This gives it a smoky effect. For mascara, I'm using Rimmel's Scandalized Volume On Demand Mascara. This is the waterproof formula, which is a must for me. With the brow gel pencil, I'm going to line the outer half of the bottom waterline. I love how beautiful this brown shade is, and it's also a waterproof formula. Now I'm going in with Maxi Blush in Rendezvous, and I'm going to apply that with a light hand, but going all over the cheeks and blending it slightly into the ends of my eyes. I'm also going to add a bit of this to my eyes. These are little tricks that can help create a monochromatic flushed look. On my lips, I'm using the Stay Matte Liquid Lip Color in the shade Scandalous. It matches perfectly with the eyes. It goes on creamy and dries to a beautiful matte lip. And here's another trick to creating a monochromatic look. You can take a little bit of this lip product and apply it on your cheeks. This helps to blend all the colors together.
And here is the completed makeup look. I think it's perfect for fall. It's smoky, it's sultry, and you've got all your fall colors in there. If you want to see more makeup looks from me, you can find me on social media at HeySandyLin. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the Rimmel channel. Till next time, bye.